you have to feed the bighorn sheep up way up in the mountains because it gets too much snow up there and they can't dig for it, and you can't, and they don't eat off trees that much up there because it's all snowy. So they come down, and some of the people give them hay or take a lot of hay up there and just drop it in a big old feeding area. Thank you.